Mr. Williams.
Major, I hope I'm not disturbing you.
No, it's... Please excuse the way I'm dressed. I was just going to bed.
This won't take long. I promise.
What is it?
You have some rather staunch friends. They've been defending you most avidly. I thought perhaps we should discuss your case again. May I come in?
Well, I suppose so.
I haven't sent any papers to Washington. Yet.
Well, you might just as well. It's all true. I dated Wally Crichton. I enjoyed it. Is that a crime?
Major, I know how you must feel. Angry, confused, alone. But there are ways to work these things out.
What ways?
You could get help from someone who is experienced in these matters, or someone with the right contacts in Washington.
Who?
Someone who has a congressman's ear.
You? Would help me?
Only I was sure that you are the sort of person that everyone says you are.
I am. I'm just like they say.
But I know so little about you. I need to learn more than I could from some cold and personal document.
Well, tell me what I can do.
We need to be closer, Margaret. Much closer.
Closer?
Right.
VIP means major mistake.
What was that?
It's 10 o'clock.
Did someone flash?
There is someone in that wall locker.
There is?
Oh, my. You're right there everywhere.
Klinger, is there someone in here?
No, I've been in here 20 minutes and I haven't seen anybody.
What is he doing with that camera?
Appears to be rewinding.
What? Pray tell, were you doing?
You want to grab her one more time? I think I got your bad side.
What the hell is going on here?
We thought your wife might appreciate some photos of your fact-finding tour.
Suitable for hanging.
Oh, you wouldn't stoop to blackmail.
What about you, you lecherous hypocrite? You're so sure I'm a communist, but for a little tumble, you let me off the hook?
Don't be absurd. I would never have let you off the hook.
You mean you were gonna... And then you... You creep! Get out of here!
Wait a minute. It's three poses for a quarter. You've still got two to go.
We can take one of each phase.
Enjoy your jokes, people. But you have been duped by a communist sympathizer.
What a coincidence, so have you.